many people that are affected by cancer, and what they go through and the families go through. And this is what it's all about.